Now, usually we don't condone smoking, but in the service of a good gag, we'll let it slide. When our prankster gets a sample of this amazing massager, she wants to take her time and enjoy it. And she doesn't want to hear any shiatsu about it. This guy's plastered. Let's get him into a cab. Hey, you gotta do what you gotta do, you know what I mean? Next, we molded this next prank into a comedy work of art. Oh, We'll be right back with more gags right after this. Get ready for Raptorous Fun! As we flip the bird and dive into hysterics. And it's all just for laughs gags. Welcome to the show. Let's begin with a prank 65 million years in the making. Next, hope you like ghost stories because this one rocks. Next, need some help taking that selfie? We'll lend you an extra hand.
Thank you.
Next, introducing Apple's newest device. Yay! The iWet. Next, it's always great when pedestrians stop to help a woman in need. And today, what this woman needs is the perfect patsy for a hilarious gag. We'll be right back with more gags right after this. Welcome back. Some folks might disagree with us scaring people with this movie poster gag, but we stand behind it. All signs point to this cop and suspect pranking some helpful pedestrians. So, think twice before being nice. We took a big stab at this next prank, don't you think? You've heard of Build-A-Bear? Think of this next prank as Destroy-A-Bear. We'll be right back with more gags right after this.